Side of the train with a set of go-kart tracks. Renovation of this area started in May of 2016, and the asphalt and concrete were removed. Over 65 dump trucks loaded with topsoil were brought in to bring the area to a natural state to create two new pastures.
The ostrich is the largest bird in the world, weighing up to 300 pounds and reaching heights of over 8 feet. The ostrich is capable of running up to 45 miles per hour. While the hen may lay up to 25 eggs, it's the male ostrich which will incubate them for up to 40 days. Ostriches are a member of the ratite family, which consists of 5 other species throughout the world.
And now we would like to draw your attention off to the right-hand side of the train, where we have a pasture of Audad. These Audad can only be seen on the safari train ride. The Audad is known also as the Barbary sheep. The Audad closely resembles the bighorn sheep. Both males and females have outward curved horns. Male horns, that can be twice as large as female horns, can measure up to 33 inches. Audad live in the northern African mountains. They are excellent climbers and can clear a 6.5-foot obstacle with ease from a standing start.
The Timbavati grassland boasts famous residents from multiple continents, including the rhinoceros. Our planet is home to 5 species of rhinoceros. These beasts are known for their awesome giant horns that grow from their snouts, hence the name rhinoceros, meaning nose horn. These incredible creatures are some of the biggest animals in the world. The Saha is a young southern white rhino who was raised in the U.S. in conjunction with the Species Survival Plan, which is committed to protecting and maintaining viable genetics in endangered species. Timbavati is committed to supporting various conservation programs and funds, such as the International Rhino Foundation and the Dyer Island Conservation Trust, which strives to protect the largest surviving colonies of the endangered African penguin. Please only feed animals in designated areas at the direction of your train conductor.
Side of the train is the gray curassow bird. The curassow bird is a large pheasant-like bird from the neotropical rainforests. Male birds are black with curly crests and yellow beaks. Females come in 3 color morphs: beard, rufous, and black. These birds form small groups, foraging mainly on the ground for fruits and arthropods. This species is threatened by the loss of habitat and hunting and are considered vulnerable.
Our journey now continues through the grasslands and into our unique animal encounter, featuring multiple species of antelope from around the world. This will be a feeding opportunity for those of you that have purchased carrots. Please only use 1 carrot stick at a time. Hold it at one end and allow the animals to take the carrot from your fingertips. This should go without saying, but please do not under any circumstance put your hands inside the animal's mouth, attempt to grab their horns, or touch the animals. This is for your safety and the safety of others. Parents and adults, please supervise children at all times. And as a gentle reminder, please remain seated in the train.
See how he opens the gate. It's all lift master.
Thank you.
Welcome back aboard, old engine number 9. Before we leave the station, notice the stone barrier that surrounds the giraffe area. The fence is 5.5 feet tall, approximately 6.5 feet wide, and 800 feet in length. All assembled by one person and his pet bobcat in 30 days. We highly recommend you don't try this at home. Is our newest addition for our young explorers at Bear's Playground, and enjoy a variety of drinks and snacks from our Safari Snack Shack. Sits right in the center of the park. For those of you that have not been in the park yet, there are over 300 birds and animals representing over 65 species. As we build into the future. Say thank you for joining us on our new adventure.